Hello and welcome to the 8 oldest languages, some of which are still spoken today. Number 8. Farsi. Farsi is the language spoken in Iran, Afghanistan, and Tajikistan. It is 2,500 years old and is still spoken by 110 million people. Farsi is also known as Persian. Number 7. Lithuanian. Lithuanian forms a part of the group of the Indo-European language, which gave birth to various modern languages like German, Italian and English. The language is now 5,000 years old and is the official language of the Republic of Lithuania. Lithuanian is also one of the official languages of the European Union. Number 6. Basque. Basque, which is spoken by a relatively small number of people who reside in Spain and France, is 2,200 years old. It is completely unrelated to French or Spanish and all other languages in the world. It is in fact unknown where the language comes from. However, we do know that it was around before any of the Romance languages. Number 5. Greek. Greek, which is 2,900 years old, is the official language of Greece and Cyprus. However, it has a history of being a written language for over 3,000 years. Greek language history is actually divided into three stages: Ancient Greek, Medieval Greek and Modern Greek, and over 15 million people speak modern Greek today. Number 4. Hebrew. At 3,000 years old, Hebrew is the fourth oldest language on our list. Hebrew actually lost most usage around 400 CE and is now preserved as a liturgical language for Jews across the world. In the 19th and 20th centuries, it became the official language of Israel. Number 3. Egyptian. Egypt is probably one of the oldest civilizations in the world. Usage of this language dates back to 3,400 BC. Egyptian Coptic was the most widely spoken variant of the Egyptian language until it was replaced by Egyptian Arabic in the 17th century. Number 2. Sanskrit. Sanskrit is the oldest language that isn't still spoken today. At 5,000 years old, Sanskrit lost common usage around 600 BC. It is now only a liturgical language used in the scriptures of Buddhism, Jainism, and Hinduism. Before we reveal the oldest language that is still spoken, be sure to hit the subscribe button and turn notifications on to ensure you never miss another one of our lists. Number 1. Tamil. Tamil, which is also 5,000 years old, is the oldest language that is still spoken today, with 78 million people who still speak the language. It is also the official language in Sri Lanka and Singapore. Tamil is the oldest language in the world and the only ancient language to have survived all the way to the modern day. Thank you all so much for watching this video. We hope you enjoyed.